This is Jack. And this is Jill. They are characters in a novel. Let's say the novel takes place at a miniature golf course. The author of the novel wants to develop these characters, but what does that mean? Well, let's look at Jack. Jack is young and naive. He has a lot to learn. The author is going to develop his character by having him grow and change. Jack is going to have difficult experiences and challenges. These challenges will force him to become a new person. We watch that happen, and we see Jack's character develop. We see him learn how to be moral, how to be fair, how to be accepting. We see him confront his own weaknesses. In Jack's case, his weakness is that he is addicted to miniature golf. As his character develops, he learns there's more to life than that. Now let's look at Jill. From the get-go, we think we know exactly who Jill is. She is tough and cynical. The author is going to develop her character in a different way. She is going to reveal things about Jill to the reader. Over the course of the novel, we find that although Jill seems tough, she is actually very scared of the world. Over the course of the novel, we find out that although Jill seems cynical, she has had a very hard life that has formed her opinions. And, to our surprise, she turns out to be open to new experiences and ideas. We thought Jill hated miniature golf, but it turns out that was just because she had a traumatic experience on a mini golf course as a child. It turns out that she is a world champion and loves it. So, sometimes a character develops because the character changes. And sometimes a character develops because our perception changes. Both are forms of character development.